Regenerative braking is a great feature for extending the range of electric vehicles. If you drive a Kona Electric Ultimate equipped with Smart Cruise Control, you can take advantage of a feature called Smart Regenerative Braking. It adjusts the level of regenerative braking automatically when following a vehicle or on downhill grades. The system employs a radar sensor on the front bumper to help detect vehicles in the roadway. If a vehicle in front of you decelerates while you are coasting, it increases the level of regenerative braking to slow you down. To enable Smart Regenerative Braking, make sure your vehicle is in park. Use the Menu Mode button to go to User Settings. Select the Convenience menu and then the Smart Regeneration checkbox. Press OK. Auto regeneration will appear on the LCD screen in the instrument cluster. When this setting is active, Smart Regenerative Braking will remain enabled with each ignition cycle using the power button. If the system does not detect a vehicle in front of you, Auto will be white. It's in standby. If it does detect a vehicle, Auto will be blue and ready to increase regenerative braking. If you depress the accelerator or the brake at any time, Smart Regenerative Braking will be overridden. If you enable Smart Cruise Control, Smart Regenerative Braking will be canceled. You can turn off Smart Regenerative Braking while driving by pressing and holding the pedal on the right side of the steering wheel for more than 1 second. The Auto Regeneration indicator in the instrument cluster will turn off. Regenerative braking will be at its previous level. When Smart Regenerative Braking is turned off, the left and right pedals can be used to manually control the level of regenerative braking. To learn more about manually controlling regenerative braking levels, look for Hyundai's Regenerative Braking video. To reactivate Smart Regenerative Braking, press and hold the right pedal for more than 1 second once again. The Auto Regeneration indicator will come back on. Smart Regenerative Braking has some very real and unique advantages, but safe driving still requires an alert and aware driver. So pay attention to your surroundings at all times and be prepared to brake if necessary.